new this morning, the NYPD released this frightening video of a home break-in in Brooklyn while the homeowner was actually asleep in his bedroom. This happened near Fort Hamilton Parkway and 54th Street. The suspect, who remains at large, was armed with a large knife as he walked through the kitchen. When the victim heard something, he got up, slammed the bedroom door, and that's when the suspect took off empty-handed.